Palmeiro is 0 for 3. He was 0 for 3. This is launched. Whoa, way out of here to right field. He is 1 for 4. A mammoth home run to right field for Palmeiro, his third, and it's 5-1 Baltimore. Boy, he is tailor-made for this park. It's 318 down the line, and you got to hit it 25 feet tall, and he got both of those things accomplished in one big swing.
That's what makes Palmeiro such a good hitter.
Home run was his third. It came in the seventh inning and left to right field. This one's going to leave the right field. Way back. This is a three-run home run. And Palmeiro has a four RBI game. He launches another one. And this one just went into the deep freeze. 9-1 Baltimore. Palmeiro has hit back-to-back home runs off lefties Gunderson and Vosper.
And Mark, we talked about how important it is to Palmeiro to keep the ball away. Gunderson threw him a curveball slider down that he hits a home run. Now watch this pitch. This is tailor-made for Palmeiro. A breaking ball that not only stays in, but it stays up. And he pulls this one a little bit more and hits it a little bit farther. But you want Palmeiro to hit a home run, and your left-hand pitcher, throw him that same pitch, and he'll hit it again.